gotta move quick and quiet.
Eyes on Spider-Man! We're compromised!
They see me, the hostage is dead. Night goon.
Better. One of Howard's pigeons.
It's getting away.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear from. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about it? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird. Or the bathroom. Or let's go to commercial.
Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Another cat. I was too late to stop her here. But one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout. There's the drone. One high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection.